Archdiocese of St. Louis has agreed to pay roughly $1 million. This is to settle a sexual abuse lawsuit. It's according to our partners at the Post-Dispatch. The case involves a man who alleges he was sexually abused as a boy by Gary Wolkin, a former priest at Ascension Catholic Church in Chesterfield in the 1990s. He was later sentenced to 15 years in prison. The Archdiocese releasing this statement saying, in part, "The protection of children and vulnerable adults is our highest priority. We are hopeful that this settlement provides some measure of comfort for the victim and for his family."